Troubled projects can quickly spiral out of control and rapidly become failed projects, but often they can be recovered. Hi, I'm Andy, one of the directors at Core Project Advisory. During my many years helping organisations deliver their projects and programs, I have encountered and fortunately been able to recover troubled projects. Troubled projects are the ones that seem like you're losing control of, often on many fronts. And this is usually the case because there is rarely one distinct reason projects start to experience trouble. It's most likely there are many reasons, multiple factors and intersecting events that lead to trouble and threaten failure. Some common themes are misaligned scope with desired outcomes and objectives, little to no grasp on the key risks and influences or mitigating opportunities. Poor culture and communication is another regular feature, but is often difficult to distill whether it is a symptom or a cause of the troubles. Complexity. With large-scale, high-risk or essential projects, often there is complexity and it is easy for projects to fall into traps of becoming mired in detail and lose sight of the bigger picture, resulting in suboptimal outcomes. Projects are unique by definition and nature. To understand what's really going on in your project, an independent review may be a great place to start. After all, you can't fix what you don't understand. At the centre of recovering troubled projects, in our experience, is often big-picture thinking. Keep it simple. Combine and simplify where possible. Clarify or reset the focus on desired outcomes. Attitudes and culture. Get the team aligned and unify them. Clarify roles and connect them also to the desired outcomes. Optioneering. Stay on top of risks and issues and opportunity. Identify and assess them regularly. Involve team members and create a joint sense of responsibility in resolving issues and the direction that is taken forward. Communication. Keep key people informed, be routine and reliable, leverage the governance effectively. The hard and the soft skills are going to be necessary to recover your project. So if your project is important to you and isn't dead yet, consider a review and get the help you need to turn it around. We'd love to hear your thoughts on this, or even help you with your own project review and recovery.